Hey, Jacob. James Lundgren here over at Legendary Dodge. Just wanted to take a minute here just to show you how good this truck is, man. We got a little rain, so there's a little dust on it, but other than that, it is in mint shape. I'll do a walk around to the outside, show you the condition, and then point out all the options and features it has on the inside just so you know exactly what you're getting into. So it is a 2014 Ram 3500 diesel Longhorn. Really nice truck. You already got the side steps on there, the mud flaps, you got the tow mirrors already there. Got the convenience package, so you just hit that button, it automatically locks the truck for you. When you put your hand in, it automatically unlocks. Really nice feature. Crew cab, so you get the lots of space in the back here. I'll go around the back, I'll show you how much space you got back there. You already got the spray-in box liner here. Power sliding window in the back. Alright, so with the Longhorn, you're going to get the backup camera, the locking tailgate. It's already set up for towing with your pin and your hitch there. You got the rear park sensors, so they'll beep when you're backing up. Again, no damage on this at all. Very well taken care of. We'll hop on the rear here, and you can see the crew cab, how much space it has. Tons of room back here. You got the nice brown leather interior, highly sought after. Really good with like the custom work here and the Ram logos down here. Got the like belt buckle loops here. You got heated rear seats too, so even your passengers get to ride in comfort. You got your extra storage bins down there, like built-in ice chests, one on each side. Chrome Ram logos on the door frames there. Just small touches that make this truck just really nice. So we'll go on the driver's side and I'll show you some of the options that this has. All right. So of course with the Longhorn you're going to get everything. You're going to get your power windows, power locks, power mirrors. You're going to get your automatic headlights, your power adjustable pedals there, so you can get that exact fit that you want. Only 17,000 kilometers on it. You got your Bluetooth on the steering wheel, cruise control here. The steering wheel just feels real nice. It's got a nice finish to it. You got the Alpine speaker, so the audio quality is fantastic. You got your four-wheel drive, two-wheel drive here. Built-in trailer brake from the manufacturer, heated and cooled seats, heated steering wheel, your exhaust brake, your park sensors, all that stuff here. You get the nice 8.4-inch touchscreen. So if you turn that on here, you've got your navigation, you've got your Bluetooth, you've got your all your heated and ventilated seats, you got your automatic mirror dimmer, so if someone has their high beams on behind you, it'll automatically dim it for you. You got your garage door opener up there, your power sliding rear window. Interior in the front is just as nice with the nice custom Longhorn badging. Longhorn here on your center console with the black with the brown stitching and then the brown with the black stitching. Really nice truck, obviously. I know you like it. It's a great choice. So let me work out some payments for you. I know you want to be about $600 a month. I'm going to do my best to get you there. The numbers are the easy part. All you got to do is say, I love the truck, and I'll go to work for you. So I look forward to you seeing this video. Let me know your thoughts, and then I'll work out the numbers for you, okay? Look forward to hearing from you. Talk to you soon. Bye.